Okay, now I have it on the tripod. Oh my God. They believe it was an airplane. I'm gonna go watch the news now. Yeah, she knew. Oh my God, you should, oh, I have a videotape of it. You should just see this thing. Wow. Oh my God. Are they saying, you know, I should get off the phone because Dave might be trying to call me because I left a message. I'll call you back. Thank you. now there's helicopters in the sky. I can't get them, but apparently CNN is saying that a twin-engine airplane crashed into it. Oh my God! Okay, I was watching CNN and then it looked like another airplane. But it looks like the other, now it's the other tower that's burning up. It's the other building. I think another airplane crashed into it. I feel like we're under siege. The other tower is now on fire, the other World Trade Center. It was like an airplane that crashed into the other one. I don't know what to do now. What are they saying? It's like an air... Another airplane flew into the second tower, Kelly. I feel like we're under siege. I was watching CNN and there was another airplane and then there was an explosion. Oh my God, now the other one's on fire. I can see both buildings on fire. Because we're under siege. I don't know what's going on. I don't know. Okay. Oh my God. Now it's an airplane has hit, separate airplanes have hit both World Trade Center towers. My God. Something and I don't know where to go or what to do. Because of agency. From my apartment that I see both of them just burning up. Trade Center. I go, do you know how often I go down there? That's where I shop. Exactly. And that second one looked like it was headed straight for it. It was, I mean, it was like It was targeting it. Everybody's on cell phones. I can't get a hold of my phone. Everybody's going.